Warning, 43 people have been taken from their homes last night, and now 5,672 plus people have been taken countrywide. USA, Cuba and Mexico are targeted. And we recovered 67 bodies from the following countries. Military action has done nothing to stop it, nothing's safe anymore. Thank you.